So I haven't filmed a video in like a month, which is way too long for me. I know I posted one like 2 weeks ago, but I filmed that one like a month ago and then posted it late. So I haven't filmed in a month, and I'm so happy to be back behind my camera and filming because I missed it so much. The reason I haven't filmed in a month is because, as most of you guys know, I started school last month and I just have had no time whatsoever because not only do I have school, but after school every day I go to practice and then I come home and I look terrible, so I can't film on weekdays, which is why I have to film on weekends, but then my weekends have been getting so busy, so it's been hard to find time to film. So here I am today, filming a video, and this video is a haul. I haven't done a haul in a while, so I wanted to do one because I got a lot of stuff for back to school, so this is going to be a back to school haul, and this is also going to be my first try on haul. So if you like try on hauls better than my regular hauls, then give this video a thumbs up so I can do more of them in the future, and let's get started. First, I went to Delia's and I got a few bandeaus, just like basic ones for wearing under like shirts that you have to wear a bandeau under. So I got a black one and then I got this pink one, and they were like $8 each, I think, so they have some really good deals there for bandeaus. So I just got these. I also found these shorts. They have daisies all over them and they are just the really flowy shorts. I've gotten into these recently and they're just so cute and comfy and I like them. I also picked up this shirt. It is a gray muscle tee with a galaxy printed Mickey Mouse on it, and I wore this to Disney, as you guys probably know because I did a video on my outfits. But yeah, I got this and I think it's really cute. I also got this camo jacket, and my sister and I both actually got one because we both really liked it, and it was on sale for $8, so I had to get it. It's just this camo print and then it has hot pink lining, which I like a lot, and yeah, I really like this and it was like the best deal I've ever gotten in my life. So yeah, next I went to Target, and I know that this is not back to school stuff, but I still wanted to show you guys because I really like it. So I got a bathing suit from there, and it's just this black and white polka dotted bandeau top, but it came with the strap if you want to put it around your neck, but I just like wearing it like this. And then the bottoms I got are just these orange ones, and they have these cool little things on the side, so yeah. It's Olaf! Oh my god, I found this at Target, and it has a picture of Olaf on it and it says summer dreaming, and I really like this shirt, and I got it in a size small, and it's kind of a little small on me just because they didn't have a medium and I didn't want to get like an extra large, so I got the small, but I still really like it and I think it's so cute, and I mean, Olaf just completes my heart. So next I got this t-shirt, and I actually did this run in Chicago with my cousin and my mom, and we got these really cool chocolate t-shirts. It just says the chocolate 5k on it, and I really like this shirt mainly because of the chocolate. Well, all because of the chocolate. I got two beach volleyball t-shirts because I love beach volleyball and I love t-shirts. So the first one I got is this blue tie-dye one, and it is from the beach tournament that I did. It just says beach bash on it because it was the bash of the beach. And the other one I got is this purple tie-dye one with Beach Fest written on it. Next I went to Macy's and I found this really cute maxi skirt there. It is so colorful and so bold and I just love it so much, and I love the pattern, I love everything about it, and yeah, I actually wore this on the first day of school, so yeah, I like it a lot, and it's really soft too. I could use this as a pillow if I wanted to, but yeah, I really like it. To go with the maxi skirt that I showed you guys, I just got this navy blue t-shirt, and it's just navy blue, that's it. I also picked up this pair of pants. I just love the pattern in it, I love the colors, and they are really comfy. I really like the flowy pants because they're so much cuter than jeans and a lot more comfy. So yeah, I got these, and they're just like this kind of paisley pattern, I guess, if that's what you call it, I don't know. I got these leggings, and they are this really pretty blue color with like these diamonds on them, and I really like the pattern of it. I love bold patterns, as you guys can probably tell from the few items that I've shown you right before this one. But yeah, I just really liked it. I love the pattern of it. Alright, and I got something that I've never gotten before in my life, and it is a jumpsuit. So I have been wanting a jumpsuit for so long, and I finally found one that I like. This one is just black, it's strapless, and it ties at the waist, which really makes it look a lot better. And then the pattern on it is like these little circle kind of things. I don't know. It's a really interesting pattern, if you guys can see. And the last thing that I got from Macy's is this orange button-up shirt. So it ties at the bottom, and it has these really cool lace detailings on the sleeves, and it buttons all the way up, and you can wear it buttoned or unbuttoned, whatever you want. And I just really like the color of it, and I like it. That's why I got it. Next, I went to Aeropostale and I picked up Bethany Moda's perfume. So let me just open it for you guys. It looks like this, and I really like it. It has this cool travel print at the top, a bow, and some little charms that you could put on a necklace, and it smells so good. I love this perfume so much, and I wear it like almost every day. I also got this shirt, and it is the ice cream shirt. I really like it, and I love the ice cream print. I just think it's amazing. And yeah, so it has some strawberry ice cream on there. I assume it's strawberry because it's pink, but yeah, I got that shirt, and I love it. I also got the matching earrings. They're just little ice cream earrings, and I think they're so cute, and I like wearing them with this shirt because, I mean, that's what you're supposed to do, but I really like these a lot. All of her summer stuff was on sale, so I got some of that stuff because it's, like, perfect. Like, the ice cream shirt was on sale. This shirt was on sale for, like, $5. It's just the pink crop top with the bow detailing in the back. I also got these flowy shorts, like I said before, with my Daisy ones. I love flowy shorts and flowy pants and flowy everything. So I got these ones, and they have little ties at the bottom, and they're just this really pretty floral print. I am like in love with these, and I wear them a lot. So I got those ones. And then I got two pairs of ankle socks. So the first one, not ankle socks, knee socks. And then yeah, knee socks. So the first pair I got is this one, and it has buttons on the top, and it's just this cool, like, chestnut color, kind of. I don't really know, but I like it. And then I just got the black ones with the cream ruffle at the top. So I really like these, and knee socks are a must for me in the fall and winter because they're so warm, yet so cute. Cute. I also got this cardigan, and it's just this cream, really big cardigan, and I really like it. It looks so cute on. It's a very slouchy cardigan, and I really like it. I love rolling the sleeves up, and I love everything about this cardigan, so I got that. Next, I went to Kohl's, and I found something that I have been wanting forever, and it is a pair of overalls. So this one is just this, like, medium wash, and it's, like, short overalls, kind of. Like, it's not the pants, it's the short ones. But yeah, I just really like these, and I wore these on the 4th of July, and I'm just obsessed with them. I think they're so cute. And they make me feel like a little kid again, but they're cute, so I like them. I got a plain black pair of flip-flops because I've been looking for these for everywhere, and I found them at Kohl's for like $3, so I got them. I also got a pair of plain jeans. These were by So, and I really like them. They were the only jeans in the whole store that were actually long enough to fit my long legs, so I got them. And yeah, I needed some new pairs of jeans, so I got these ones. I got another pair of flowy pants, and they look like this. They are these really cool, like, swampy colors. They have some green and some white and some, like, nude in there, like a peachy color, and I just really like these, and I think they are, like, really Mother Nature-ish and, like, very nature kind of looking pants, and I really like them. And they also have shorts underneath them because they are sheer. As you can see, they're like right there. To go with the pants, I got this green shirt, and I think it's really cool. It has this cool lace detailing at the front, and then the sleeves have this bow here, and then it also has, let me get it out, it also has a bow here, so it's a cutout shoulder or a cold shoulder top, whatever you want to call it. But I really like it, and it goes really well with the pants. People thought that the whole thing was a jumpsuit, and I was like, ha, no, it's two different pieces, that's how well it matches. I just got two things from Nike for volleyball. I got this bright colored neon yellow shirt, And then to match it, I got these really cool purple shorts with neon yellow designs and the little Nike sign, and I really like it. I think they match really well together, and I love it. Oh, I got this scarf, and my mom actually got this for me when she went to Chicago like a few months ago, and it has heels all over it. I like it. And the last store that I went to is Francesca's. I really like that store, and they have some really cute dresses there, so I got this blue dress that I actually wore to the wedding. If you saw that video, then this dress is the dress that I wore. It has lace on it and flowers, and the color is beautiful, and it is beautiful, and I love it. It makes me feel so great, and I like it. To go with that dress, I got this white creamy necklace, and it has some little like jewels on there and some beads and everything, and I really like it. I think it's so pretty, and I can wear it with a lot of different things. And I also got these little earrings. It's kind of hard to see because they're really small, but they're just little tiny stud earrings, and I really like them. Also, I got another dress, and it looks like this. It's this really cool, like, southwestern-y kind of print. It has a lot of fall colors in it, and I really like it. I think it's really cute, and I love the colors and the cut of it and the shape, and yeah, I got it because I like it, so I got it. And the last thing I got is obviously a book bag because I needed a new one. Mine was so old and falling apart. So this one is from Macy's, and it's by Sacroots. And I really like it. It has some owls on it and some flowers and everything like that. And it came with a matching pencil case also. So here's like more of the pattern. And I really like it. So yeah, oh, there's one of the little owls. If you guys can see that, I think it's really cute. And I really like this book bag. Alright, and that was it for this haul video. I really hope you guys liked it, and if you did, you know what to do. Thumbs up! Let me know what other videos you guys want to see from me in the future, and as always, I love you guys, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye! It literally just took me 20 minutes to get the lighting and the, like, crookedness. So if you like these videos, get better. I got some black sunglasses, and I don't know where they went. This is Peter, my owl. He came on my book bag, but he broke off. So, yeah, but isn't he so cute? Oh.